flavors. This is Shilpi. To all my friends who don't eat eggs, let's make egg curry without it. In place of egg, we are going to use paneer as a main ingredient. This delicious paneer egg curry tastes quite similar to regular egg curry. So let me show you how to make this paneer egg curry. Here is the ingredient list. You can also see it with the detailed recipe and tips and tricks in my blog www.foodsandflavorsbyshilpi.com. To make veg egg curry, first we will make eggs with paneer. We will make them in two parts. First I will make egg yolk and later we will cover them with egg white. To make egg yolks, here I have 6 tablespoons of fine grated paneer. To this I'll add little salt, 1/8 teaspoon of turmeric powder to give some yellow color. Now I'll mix it till paneer becomes very smooth. I'll take small portion and roll it to small ball like this. Same way I'll make all the yolks. Now the yolks are ready, I'll keep them aside and make egg white. For this here I have 1 cup of paneer which I have grated very fine. To this I'll add some salt, 2 tablespoons of corn flour, and now I'll mix it and knead it like a dough with my hands. You have to knead it for at least 5 to 6 minutes or till you see paneer has become super smooth like this. Now I'll take some paneer and roll it and pat it to a disc shape. And I'll take one yolk, put it in the center and cover it gently from all the sides. I'll roll it very gently between my palms and give it egg shape. Make it as smooth as possible, just like real eggs. In the same way, I'll make other eggs. As you can see, they're already looking like real eggs. And from this point onwards, the recipe is same as regular egg curry. Now the eggs are ready, we will shallow fry them. For this here I have already heated the pan at medium low heat and I'll pour very little oil in it and put the eggs. I'll also pour some oil on top of each egg. After some time, we will gently turn them over and cook them till they become golden brown from all the sides. It might take a couple of minutes to do so. Eggs look nice brown and crispy, let me take them out. And I'll keep them aside to let them cool down. In the meanwhile, let's make gravy. For this in the pan, I'll add some oil. Once the oil is hot, I'll add 2 bay leaves, 1 cinnamon stick or dalchini, 1 cardamom or choti ilaichi, 3 to 4 cloves, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. To give nice color, I'll add 1 teaspoon of degi mirch or kashmiri mirch powder and 1 cup of fine chopped onions. And mix it well. I'll add some salt which will make onions sweat and cook faster. Let the onions cook for 8 to 10 minutes or till they lose oil. In between, saute them a couple of times so that they do not stick to the bottom. It's almost 8 minutes. Onions are almost cooked and losing oil. I'll add 1.5 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and mix it. And cook it for another 4 to 5 minutes or till the raw smell of ginger garlic is gone. It's about 5 minutes. As you can see, onions are losing oil again and they are mushy. I'll add dry spices. Here I have 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1.5 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin powder. Mix everything and cook the spices for a few seconds. And now I'll add 1/4 cup of water and cook the spices for some time. Now you can see masala looks homogeneous and also oil is separated again. I'll add 1.5 cup of water and let the gravy boil for some time. Gravy has been boiling for almost 10 minutes. To give it little sourness, I'll add 1 teaspoon of amchur powder and for heat, I'll add 1 teaspoon of garam masala powder and mix them well and take another boil. Now the gravy is ready. Let me switch off the heat and serve veg egg curry. For this, I'll cut the paneer eggs in two halves. Nowadays, these eggs are very popular in North Indian marriages. They serve them by shallow frying these egg halves and sprinkle chaat masala and some fine chopped onions. Now the egg halves are ready. I'll place them on the serving pan and pour hot gravy over it. Garnish it with some fine chopped coriander leaves. Veg egg curry is ready to serve. You can enjoy this veg egg curry with naan, with rice or biryani. Hope you like this paneer egg curry. Try it out and let me know how it comes out. For more easy and quick egg recipes, you can visit my blog www.foodsandflavors.shilpi.com or you can also visit my YouTube channel and don't forget to subscribe it. Thanks for watching today's video. See you next time. Till then, happy cooking.